Murder. Murderer.
Then we're back to square one. Look, I was just trying. Friends. I know you missed me, Lenny, and I missed you too.
Stand down. I can see it.
Till next time, sir. Thank the gods. Care for a rematch?
Waste not more words with this one, King. Let's fight.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
See you, boy. We're here, Coronact. May you serve Rama well, if you haven't already done so, I guess.
The bow is the weapon of a coward, boy. I said so even to Hera's face. I'm unsurprised that you are drawn to it, and yet, something has changed about it. I can tell.
What, you mean that Coronact has taken on the aspect of a divine preserver person of some sort, of whom I've seen mere glimpses, but seems definitely very capable and really rather brave?
I know not why the old infernal arms endear themselves to you. And I entirely care not in whose weakling aspect you bring them forth, only to fall to me. Now. father already begins to cough you.
Whatever will you do about it, father?
You impudent! Go back! owe this victory to all your relatives. There is no escape.